Steve Bannon arrives at court as jury selection begins for his trial. The former advisor to President Trump faces criminal contempt of Congress charges after refusing to testify before the House committee that's investigating the January 6th insurrection. Bannon's being charged with two counts that each carry a minimum of 30 days in jail to a maximum of 1 year behind bars. In a turn of events earlier in July, Bannon said he's now willing to testify.